And we're back to more sentences. God, it's coming out into the street. Oh god, there's two of them.
God. He's mad! He's completely mad!
Can I loot this place? Please do. Good. At least I can loot this place. Oh no, no. Was that the blue pill? It's disappointing. I don't want to spend Okay, so where's the Neotha Crossing Baker? Ward. Man. Voices from the pipes, huh? So we basically kill. You know, it's never a good sign when the first thing you see entering a place is a medkit. And every place is starting to look a bit too samey. Ooh, a firebomb. Does that mean I can start crafting firebombs? Please tell me that's what it means. I can start crafting firebombs. Force enemy monarchies, capitalism, and anything flammable. For those that uses alcohol, of course, which I need for my first aid kits. But we now have bombs. Should come in useful. I'm not entirely sure how useful stealth is, because I'm pretty sure they find me half the time anyway. Take them upstairs. Oh well, getting very far material or something. Except the ones that I usually need. Where is said note? Note. Oh, Mr. Bigley, the pipes. The pipes are calling. I think you recall why I was first concerned about the drains of my bathroom, which stopped for the last month. Obviously, rattles, clunks, and gurgles are of no concern to you, so you're yet to make a single visit despite your assurances. But what about the voices, Mr. Bigley? Will they be enough to get your wrench in hand? Well, it's too late. No amount of tinkering or not. Tightening can take back the offer they've made. Okay, I refuse. They all say. All I have to do is come down and join them. They show me a way. Don't like or understand, but they say they've done it before many times. I just need a sharp knife. But during the piece by piece, when I'm all gone uphill, I'll be whole again down there, whole and glorious. Nervous, but they assured me that said you assured me too. No, I have no choice. They have offered immortality. It's the secrets abound. If I start misbehaving, the pipes are silent down there. I've been sure. So, cut yourself to pieces and set yourself down the drain. Yep. Now we just need to get out of there. Did I do that one already? Yes, I did. Which means I need to cross it off. Oop. And cross this one off. So we have how many of those there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Not bad. And now we go over here. Well, now I can switch my case back to that one. First thing I want to head over hill.
Day to you, kind sir. I hope that angels will be more merciful to you than they were with me. Oh, poor me.
Did something happen?
Some Danes robbed the graves in the cemetery. If I don't find the body soon, city council will find out. But I have no idea where to start. I'll be fired. I know it. And it's the only job I'm fit for. That's what my mama said.
I can help you. I'm quite experienced at finding people alive, usually.
Oh, thank the angels, kind sir. I'll repay you. I will. You'll find the three robbed graves in the cemetery. I marked them. And you don't need to muck up your suit lugging bodies around, sir. I can do that. Just find all three and tell me where they are.
So
please.
This is my type of quest. Okay, we don't lock any deep. No, cancel that. Okay, you. I'll keep it there just because. Case work. Now the guard asked me to find the body stone. He marked three. I need to find the location for all three bodies.
These sure weren't ordinary grave robbers. These sure weren't ordinary grave robbers.
Yep, there's a raven and a dagger. This is something. Can't look at that symbol. Ah, when it's not intimidation, mage, you need to protect yourself. Use the following signs and conditions. Most of the magicians find you deep master. I have myself the power of the mage. I'm going close to the edge of the opening. I have to go to the library to investigate that.
Very neat. Someone spent a lot of time opening it.
Hello, Virginia. I'm fulfilling your final wish. You rest in your own house forever. Forgive me, for I was not brave enough to declare my love to you while you were among the living. I atone for my mistake.
Virginia Cooper, 1887 to... another victim of the flood. Honorable citizen.
Okay, not much to go.
Scratches are fresh. Looks broken from the inside out.
It's not dirt.
Coffin was barely covered with dirt. A gravedigger could do a better job. These bites are fresh. Ah, poor guy. His death wasn't fast.
Okay, so what do we have here? Cemetery stuff. So, the library. That's one thing. Coffins. Sorry, Dota called Retro. Virginia, in our house. Problems, we don't know where our house is. We have a name, a date, and an honorable citizen. That doesn't really tell me. What it could mean, you know. Could mean one of the Archer District. He seems to have a stagger forever shallow. Confidence broken from the inside out. I found one of the bodies in the surgery. Not far from his grave. What's the deal for the coffin? It's clearly broken from the inside out. Looks like the man was barely alive, but after managed to escape, he was eaten by monsters. So, technically, we found one of the bodies. That means there's just two of them.
Budge.
Well, that's fine. Probably, wait. What? No. Come on, dude. Fucking man. Let's go forward. Okay, then. Go to the upset. Huh.
Your cemetery is almost sunken, and half of its graves are ruined. Why do you care about these three in particular?
They were dug up by some people. That's bad. Others are sunken, taken by the mayor. That's not bad. You must not touch what was taken by the mayor, or the waters will curse you. That's what my mama said.
Bye.
Well, tough times have come, I say.
So I can't notify myself that way. Well, here's the problem, though. We need to go to the library. That one I'm not sure. Like, I have nothing that really helps me now. It's just a name and a date. I need, like, I don't know. Maybe I need to go investigate more. For date, deaths, archives, the witch archive, city hall, maybe, that one's clearly the library, closed section, European literature, 19th century. Mostly side quest. Wonder how long the actual main story is. Anyway, the problem is we don't really have anything in the advent yet. I mean, I guess if I wanted to, I could go up that way and hit those locations. To work my way over there. That could work. I could also head back there still. But at the moment, I'm gonna head back here. Because we do need to update this quest. Because I'm pretty sure there's more than just finding. Ship log. Now, so since the loading screen will be back. Okay, now go back here. Talk to the fish. So I've got
the log. Good news. I got the ship log of the Pride safe and sound.
Let me see. Yes. Yes. The last page is exactly what I need. Good job, Reed.
I expect the pay to be just as good.
Sure, sure. Take this. And I have two more tasks for a man as capable as you are.
Find more ships. I wouldn't pass up the extra dollars or bullets.
These next ones won't be so easy. But you showed yourself a capable and trustworthy man. So prepare your guns. It might get hot. I've bought two more ships, Red Queen and Skylark. Both are troublesome.
Well, tell me about the Red Queen.
The Red Queen. Sounds nice. What happened to Her Majesty?
You won't say that when you see it. It crashed near the asylum and, something happened to it. Made me shiver. Even when I saw it from afar.
Well, where do you think the Skylark flies?
I only have a guess. You see, it was no ordinary ship. The cargo on it? Well, it was under prohibition, if you know what I mean.
You think the smugglers got it?
I saw a box with the ship's name. Some hobo was burning it for warmth. For a bullet, he told me he found it near the old Wharf Street Harbor.
I'll get started, Vince. Soon the logs will be yours.
I'll be waiting here. We newcomers should stick together around these parts.
Okay, so. This one should be pretty easy, I mean. Well, pretty easy to mark down. I mean, it could be that. That does look like a boat. But let's see, it was found in Eastern Wharf Street. Between Tower Street. Street. Okay, so Wharf Street between Tower Street. But so it could be, no, that would be on Seaside Street. So it would be someplace here. I guess we could head uphill and hit that, then work our way uphill, and work our way over here, find faster points, work our way down to the library. I'm not sure the city hall would contain deaths, might, please, no, the hospital might, well, the paperwork would have a bit.
Nothing open. All on sale. Today only.
All the news that's fit to print.
Buy a paper, mister?
I can make a third grade.
Wendell sent you to deliver me the books, right?
No. You must have me confused with someone else.
Oh, excuse me. I'm just worried for the fate of these tomes. It's been a week without news from Wendell. Maybe you can help me. I'd reward you, of course.
Why not? What can I do?
Oh, marvelous. Let's get acquainted then. Samuel Hopes. Honorary member of Altera Parr's book club?
Charles Reed, private eye.
Good, good. Listen, we're missing three rare books. One was taken for restoration while the other two were being studied. I asked Wendell to contact all parties, but he's gone quiet. Here's our records. Please, retrieve the tomes. They're so very valuable.
Why are they so valuable?
They're the 3rd, 7th, and 9th tomes written by the humble servant. The collection of all 11 books is our most prized possession. The author's real name is a mystery, but we know that he was an Oakmonter for sure.
Okay, I'm on it.
Look in the back of Oakmont, there's somewhere. First, go to the store address. See a detached man on Baker Street. Bingy train, Hurricane Road, and Amber Street. Read. Well, let's go start placing things. Southern Reed Heights, we are in Reed Heights. Between Hurricane Road, Baker Street. Is that Ambrose? No, it's not Ambrose. Well, there's Ambrose, so... Baker Street, Warren Street... Ambrose, so it could be him. Or could be over him. But I don't think it would be over that. I wonder what that is, though. Okay, so what do we have for the first one? Western Shows, Emerson Road, between Westrock Road and Justice Street. Western Shows, Justice Street. So it could be somewhere in the middle of the frickin' water, though. And the last one... Clerk in the Bank. Not sure I know where the bank is. There's an advent. Well, maybe we should, like, City Hall or something. Figure it out. Bank of Oakmont. So. Could be anywhere, hell. Interesting. Okay, so. Back to our letters. Because we're gonna go this way, and now. hit there or there.
Well,
actually, the closest thing would be hitting.
All on sale! Today only!
Cross-referencing. Oh no, that's not that close. Honestly, it's not that close to Amber's. Let's see, there's that place. Big house would be Hurricane, Baker, and Emperor, so... First work. Barber Tempest students for personal reading. Address in the shine between Sharp Road and Justice Street and Western... Western Shores. A single detached manor. Detached manor on Peg. A single detached manor. This looks like a manor, doesn't it?
The door won't budge.
Dear Mr. Sandra Hopes, I'm pleased to report that I have successfully restored the tome you sent me, but before we complete our business together, I wonder perhaps you might appreciate having some copies of the book. To be honest, you do forget the work, and I would do so without charge. I'm confident you accept my proposal. Have in fact already finished copying the first chapter. A tome of such power deserves to be read. I hope you read it. You doomed yourself.
The door won't budge.
You doomed yourself. You read the book. No, those are different type of boards. things I should be able to loot, but I can't because I'm full. Makes me sad. Well, at least I know there's loot. Does it go away after trying to loot after all? Well, there's loot there. Oh, damn. How about my skips? Bigger game more has to be, but it does seem like a good idea. Then I need to get that. Well, either that or man, not trapper. Yeah, not trapper. And maybe that. That would be bad. Carry more pest around for bad either. Melee attack for bad either. We'll see what I feel like. Okay, upstairs we have.
And stop writing so many words. Go away. I mustn't stop writing so many words.
Actually, words may help servant sound spoil. Tons can be more powerful than you can imagine, my favorite reader. And the word and words can change the world. She'll teach you how to use these words to control weak minds, should you kneel before this too many selfish teachings. So too shall others kneel before you, but such powers are only for the warfare. Destroy those unfit to wield it, blessed be. You must inscribe these words in your own hand. Only deserving minds will be able to cease. Well, that's one bird down. I mean, Herp. Herp. Yeah, struggling. The roads are deteriorating.
Come. Find something you like. Cheaper than the rest.
Dearest Comfort, if my scars and electrical scrabble, forgive me. Shrek arrived delivered from the poor young woman's wounds. Fetch my nerves. Oh, they were child handprints. Fetch my nerves. I got her screams stirring in my ears, and her very tragedy looks near when I hide. Had my intent not been attacked first, I would certainly show her fate. The regular abomination thereafter from the wife's very leapt from her body and attached itself to the nurse's throat with a wet smacking sound. Pulled behind the tongue of bitter record tore the placenta in a rupture of bright blood. Sucked my gown, stunned, I lurched into the mother's bulging eyes as she convulsed, and bit off her tongue between clenched grinding teeth, falling backward in horror. I crawled behind a medical cabinet in the opening theater. I can now hear the sloshing movement of the afterburner sliding across the floor as that terrible infant silently approaches. I write this account on my surgical mask with a story pen you gifted me last year under the Oakland Commons. My now serves favor as my only weapon against the Deformed Bay. Well, that's creepy. The only question is it still hell? be attacked by a baby. Such reverence. Creepy succeeded. Well done. Now I would enter a maid. But I'd lose sanity. Center after all. Okay, so first aid kit, never a good sign. Ammo. I hear something. Thank you. too.
The door won't budge.
Your clamor has been years since we last saw each other, and I still can't sleep without looking at the picture you sent me of your family. Try something to show, but pictures of this place would only bring you nightmares. Of course, I think when I left our hometown, I feel that I might be losing my sanity. I went to Mont, my neighbor that works at the docks, and mentioned to him in previous letters. He was always a good friend, but I don't know what happened. He started screaming in the middle of the night, chanting about lost cities and saying strange words. He's now a religious man, but I don't know how to explain his condition through science. I see strange things each time I look out the window. I don't know if they are really there or if it's just my mind playing with the mist. Somehow the mad words of my friends start to make more sense each time I look at these wild and incomprehensible shapes. I return home as soon as I have enough money to do so. I hope you survive all this. You've left forever, Finch. So, we still have one over there. And which I guess I can work over to. But anyway, that's for now, we're going to leave off. Hope you all enjoyed. Thank you. Have a nice day.